504, we're following developing news from Chesapeake. Firefighters are working to determine what sparked a fire at the Wilson Village Shopping Center. Crews were called to Battlefield Boulevard just before 3 this morning. Officials say the fire was located in the electrical room in the rear of the building. The fire was marked under control around 4:30. No one was hurt. There was, however, damage sustained to 4 businesses in the shopping center. Be sure to stick with us for updates.